Okay, this is bugging me now. I'm gonna be unprofessional. It's fox time. Oh, I didn't check to see if the sound was still there. There we go. Hopefully there's no echo. I'll find out, and then probably be upset with myself. Something grumbled when I did that. Why did you do that? What's making my controller rumble? Ah. Oh no, I don't know. There's flowers. Ah! Yay. Oops. Go ahead and set. And we learn again. Okay, so it's just this one. I got a trophy for it. Probably a spirit fox thing. Whoa! Wow! Okay. Wasn't expecting that. That was cool. Oh. Landscape is nice. Okay, that just took me right around in a circle. It's a nice circle, but it's still a circle. Hi, evening. See me be fox. Oh, we're going all the way over there, okay. I am fox. And there's another one. Flowers. Yay. Yeah, same. That would be really cool. I want it that big too. I don't care how small my garden is, I want it to be that size. No? Oh, I see. It's gonna launch me again. Whee! I mean, it's not as... People have had bigger things in their gardens, I'm sure. I would have that as my garden. Getting too excited and carried away, I feel like I'm gonna miss more of the spirits I'm supposed to guide. This area is so big. Just a lichen. Yeah, living here would be really, really nice. as B-Fox and run around. That's the goal. Oh, it's broken. Okay, I see. Can I make it? Let's try. Wow, nope, definitely not. Yeah, privacy would be nice. Take a lot for anyone to find you. What I need to find right now, some more flowers. I'm gonna go back to these ones. Nice little hidden bit. That would be a good place to have a house as well. Just put enough shelter together to make it livable. Oh. Background noise or foreground noise, whatever you need. There's got to be a reason I'm up here. Stone I'm missing or something. I shake. No, just for that. Okay. Friend somewhere. You must be friended. Yeah, this music is a lovely backdrop, just for, well, I would say for anything really. Just very calm, nice sweeping orchestra. Feels very Journey-like, and flow, and oh, I forgot what the other one was called. I haven't listened to the flower music much. Friend. probably not up here. Crackling noise indicates that there's a soul nearby you can rescue when you're holding the stick. Are you up there? I can hear you, but I can't find you. See which one that was. I wonder if this is a spirit fox thing. Let's find out. Barking at it didn't help, and I'm all out of ideas now. Such is life. Hello. Go through each ring in order after activating that first one. It's a very floofy fox. Deactivated now. Okay. Okay. Yep, it's running time. It's the fox steeplechase. Whoosh, wow. How to go through this one? Oh, I didn't make it. That's not fair. Okay. Well, yeah, glad you could make it. Sorry that the notification was late. I often get emails from Twitch like 2 days after someone I'm subscribed to goes live. I'm like, okay, that doesn't help me. Did I go too far? No. They have a lot going on. There are a lot of streamers around, but at the same time, you've really got to be making sure that they're getting the service that they actually need from the viewers and the... No, don't get stuck. I need you all the time. Oh, I'm just going to go back to the beginning now. Get it. Ugh. I'm not a very efficient fox right now. Oops. And I almost pulled my own headphones up. Give me... There we go. Okay, jump. Sticky. Now it tells me to go through this one. Yay! Okay, cool, we made it. Woof! Nice. That was harder than it should have been. Now I don't know where I'm going for the second time this stream. Never mind. Wet fox, do the shake. Aha. I want to see what's over here first. Okay, it's just a wall. That's fine. Dog noises are still putting me off a little bit, but cannot complain about the fox content. Oh! Okay. This is really pretty. Reminds me a lot of Horizon Zero Dawn in a way. I've got to do something here. I mean, yeah, some fox noises are pretty horrific and scary, and not pleasant to listen to. But I don't know, I guess I'm just more conscious of the fact that foxes aren't dogs now than I used to be when I was younger. So where do I activate the thingy then? This? No. I think they're cool. I think they're really unique noises. But I can see where, to a general audience, they may find them kind of maybe off-putting. I still like a fox to be a fox. Of admiring pangolins, I have no idea what noises they make. So if anyone ever finds something, let me know, because I would be intrigued and delighted to find out. Probably don't make that much noise. Don't tell me you have to go through the entire thing. Penguin Fox says, "Hi, welcome to the stream. Thank you for joining me." That's a noise. And assorted various other screams at various societal issues. So you're giving me a clue, but it's not super helpful. You're just kind of going around that circular bit. There's a flower down here which makes me think it should be somewhere nearby. But we know this may not be the case. Thank you. also a flower here. That thing just dumps me in the water, so I can't swim all the way around. Nothing there. Markings are really pretty though. Let's just look at those. Yes. Ooh. Okay. Alright. Let's bite the bullet and go all the way back and see if that does anything. And if you see a runestone or something, just yell in all caps or something like that. Something I can stick the glowy part of my tail into. It lets you ride the river all the way back down, so that must be like a reset for this. Gets you down here. You can jump across this way. Something in the middle here. Definitely can't jump up there. Sorry, this may be a little bit frustrating and a repetitive stream. Oh, I got a new follow. Thank you, Bebop. Other streams will be more interesting than me just running around in vague circles. You can get all the way back. Studying the blade, ooh. Hey, thank you. Well, I guess that's always the kind of the performance anxiety, isn't it? The idea that you always have to be kind of active and, you know, talkative and responsive. So it's this kind of not self-fulfilling prophecy of imposter syndrome, but you do put a lot of pressure on yourself to kind of, you feel like you're not doing well enough, and you have the cycle of self-consciousness that just makes you worry about it. It's hard, like, especially if you're tired too, it just kind of eats you. One, 2, 3. Ah, studying OBS. Sounds cool. You found any solutions yet that you think could help? This is so painfully slow, come on. Oh yeah, having friends around can be bad too, like especially... I mean, I love social games, games where you can have people there, but especially if you're trying to do something specific. I remember times when I'd go around my friends' houses and they'd be playing a video game, but they'd be trying to get past this really, really tough bit on a single-player game, and it's like, I don't know how to help you, but you're having a really hard time with it, but obviously you need to get this done. Yeah, there's all kinds of emotionality stuck up in that. Feel it. There is definitely something I'm missing, and annoyingly, it's like I feel like I know people who completed this game, so I want to be, you know, you want to show you have at least a certain amount of proficiency, but at the same time, I don't know what I'm not seeing that is probably obvious to someone else. It has some context clues, like where it will rumble when you get near something you can interact with, and that's nice. Especially when you've got very detailed textures and it's all very natural, it can be very easy for something to blend in. Yeah. Give me something to zap with my fluffy tail, please. It is lovely. Any game you can play as a fox in, especially in such a beautiful setting as this, is something that I would just want to chill out with. And I would be chilling out more if I knew a little bit more what to do. But yeah. I like the little fox. Go up the river. Been up here, but I know that I'm missing something. Some kind of thing to activate to get the next thing up so it can whoosh me through. This reminds me of when I went to Ireland, actually. Flash step zoom? No, I don't think I can. What I have been doing is activating runestones to activate these circles that just throw me up there. The river is running too fast. If I fall in it, I will go all the way back down again. Yeah, I've been trying to find it, but my eyes are not helping me. Whoops. Neither is my falling into the river. Over there. Definitely gonna be around the base somewhere. Cues to activate it. up there. Maybe get up there. No. They probably wouldn't make it somewhere you'd get to accidentally. Well, I guess if you are going to be lost, there aren't many better ways to be lost than to be a lost fox. That's what we are today. Is it all the way along here? I hope it's not up there. There's something up there. Don't worry, I'm not going to be able to get back up again if I jump on that. Let's try. All we have to lose is time. Oh, I got scared and balked at the last minute. Alright. Ooh, yeah! Overjump, overcorrection, no. Oh, there's lots of these. Probably an IGN guide to this somewhere. I'm not gonna make it back over then, am I? Nope. Okay. So we do have to go back to the beginning anyway. Of those, that castle or the city that's over there. I hadn't noticed that before. This is a Norwegian game, I think. I don't remember. Now, I wonder why they don't take you through this one. Where does this one take you? It doesn't really. Okay, that's it. It's just to throw you off. That's going away now. Yep. That seems kind of rude. Yeah, I can do well at this. Enter me into the fox show now. Like, what is it called? Is it just a dog show when they do that with the dogs? Jumping and navigating all those ridiculous obstacles and things that... immensely powerful, smart dogs can do incredibly well. Whoosh. Whoosh. See, in I always knew the one dog show. All I knew was Crufts when I was young, so I didn't really know it as anything else. I don't know if that's still going. I don't think it shut down for some reason. But... I wish I could zoom in with some sort of fox vision and see whether there's a stone somewhere I need to power up. Oh, the Westminster Dog Show? I don't... Weirdly enough, I don't know that one. But then when I was young, it was easier to remember something like Crufts than it was Westminster Dog Show. Okay, this is bugging me now. I'm going to be unprofessional. See. You know what I miss? I miss walkthroughs that are not YouTube videos. Because sometimes I just want to scroll to a specific section and I don't want to have to jump back and forth between timestamps. Achievement guide, that doesn't help me. Oh, I vaguely remember that. I don't actually know what chapter this is. I guess it's chapter 4. Okay, there's a video that isn't actually that long. Goodness sake, it's really that simple. Because I'm forgetting the game mechanics, that's why. Heckin' annoying. Oh well. I had it almost right. Now I will show you the error of my ways. I also miss action replays, because they were really fun, like Game Sharks and stuff. Because it felt like you're a hacker when you stuck your... No, don't rub the scars. Hope they are okay. If I these were things I had seen before while I'm on the time limit. What's that? Listen for the block. Anything that? Okay, finally, jeez, that was far too much of a trial.